Hey, welcome everyone to a brand new video of Get to Know Number Block 12. Today we're gonna learn everything you need to know about Number Block 12. Well, let's start with counting. Number Block 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 10 plus 1, 2 equals 12. Number block 12 is 10 plus 2, which takes us to this fact file. 10 plus 2 is 12. I am 2 more than 10. I am 12 and I'm a super rectangle. 12 is a big rectangle because he got 4 long sides, which makes it a big rectangle. A rectangle is a shape with 4 sides. Sides that face each other must be the same length. Dick, which number block 12 is not a rectangle? So let's start with this one. Is this one a rectangle? It is a rectangle. Why? Because it got 4 sides. And the sides that face each other are the same. So this is a rectangle. Is this number 12 a rectangle? It is a rectangle because it got 4 sides and each side is facing each other. Do we need to tick this one? Is this a rectangle? No, it's not, because it doesn't have 4 sides and the sides are not facing each other. So we're gonna tick this box. This box is not a rectangle. The next one is we need to draw number block 12. I'm not good in drawing, but we can try. So first, this first step is we need to draw 12 squares. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Well, it doesn't look exactly like the number block 12, but okay, let's make the face. So let's draw the eyes, pew, pew, and the eyebrows, and a mouth. There you go, a number block 12. So you can make number block 12 in different ways, as long as there are 12 squares. The next step is to add rays to each block and color. There we go, add some rays. Okay, the rays are good. Oh, a super rectangle. I'm sure you guys can draw better than me. Hey! Okay, and the last one is we need to write the number block 12. So let's write a 12. 1, 2, 12. Thanks everyone for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share our videos with your friends and family. The next time we're gonna get to know number block 13. Bye bye.